there was a huge Superman-sized hole in society that people wanted. People loved the Superman character. I feel like that's true about the Addams Family right now. I mean, there was they keep making all these different Addams Family reboot projects, right? In the 90s, we had ostensibly three Addams Family live-action movies. The first two were the only two people talk about, and then there was the one with Tim Curry, which wasn't very good. I even believe that there was another, like, direct-to-video Addams Family movie that was just complete garbage. And wasn't there, like, some kind of a weird reboot TV show of the Addams Family that didn't work? And now we have the animated. There's two animated films. There was the Broadway musical. Many people forget about the Broadway musical starring Nathan Lane as Gomez Adams. So, yeah. So I believe that there is an Addams Family shaped void in our culture, in our society, that people are kind of gravitating towards. People want a new Addams Family project. I would love to see a brand new Addams Family movie done in kind of like the same style or vein of the first two Addams Family movies. Because I know, didn't they, it was done by Barry Sonnenfeld, I believe, who directed the first two. If you did an Addams Family movie in the vein of like a 90s Tim Burton kind of thing, just make it really weird and creepy. Who knows? Even, hey, let's bring Jordan Peele into this. I think he could probably find a way to make it fun and weird and creepy, but like fun. I don't know if it's a project that he would want to take on, but I would love just to see more Addams Family live action stuff come out, whether it's on Netflix. Like, Netflix could do a really cool thing. They could do a really cool show. In fact, here, this speaks to how big of a Addams Family hole there is in society right now. Do you remember a couple of years ago when there was a fan-made trailer where somebody had, I don't know if it was filmed or if it was just cut from other projects or things, but somebody slapped together an Addams Family live-action teaser trailer, and then at the very end, it had the Netflix symbol on it, indicating, are we getting a new Addams Family movie or like television show on Netflix? It looked legit. It totally looked legit, and it got me excited for it. It was bogus. It wasn't real, but I don't know. Hey everybody, thanks for watching. If you like this video, click like. If you really like this video, click subscribe. And if you really, really like this video, click share. Because that is exactly what Batman from the animated series would want you to do. His name is Batman.